Behind them, we have the police in New Holland, which has been yard, the fence colours and all the lights flashing and everything. That would be too good in a high speed chase, but if it went off road, that might be a better. It might be alright, I think. Behind there, steam tax engine. It was brand spanking new, 1904. It's a fowler owned by Rodney Miles and Tim Hardy. Beautifully stored and running beautifully along there, just coming by. Probably more efficient.